9011. Who knows the strength of your emotion with your feared wrath? You know, what God pours out in his wrath, we don't want to know. This is why we need to follow in grace and surrender ourselves to Jesus and seek his mercy and love. Because we don't want to know what his wrath is like.